Look, kill zone in my woods trying to ease the pain. Ever since I lost my nigga, I don't feel the same. Nightmare seeing demons standing in the rain. Really started at the bottom, see how far I came. Kill zone in my woods trying to ease the pain. Ever since I lost my nigga, I don't feel the same. Nightmare seeing demons standing in the rain. Really started.
Yo, it's Jace Bernard. I'm going to talk about anxiety and depression just briefly, quickly. People think like if you got anxiety, you're weak and stuff. You're not weak, you know what I mean? Like, that means you've been in the field. You know what I mean? That means that you've been through the struggles of life, you know what I mean? So, you're real. Any person take the piss, you know, they're on some sucker shit, you feel me? They're just not real in it, they're not real people. So, don't even take, you know what I mean? Don't even take any notice of people like that. But anyway, yeah, I went through it, man. I went through anxiety and depression, man. I was waking up in the morning, and I was getting that palpitations, dizziness, all the symptoms. It was mad. I felt like I was drunk. I felt like I was on some Henny or something. It was mad, innit? But I went to the doctors. They looked at me like I was tapped and stuff. Like, they were like trying to give me some pills, and I was like, bro, like, you know what I mean? Like, but you know what? Like, some pills will work with people and stuff like that. Some pills, you know what I mean? I feel like that's not the answer because, you know what I mean? Like, you need to overcome it, you know what I mean? I've seen what pills don't, like, do to people, like side effects and stuff, and some people like are looking like zombies in it, and it's not cool, fam. You know, no one's there. But if it's worked with you, then keep taking it, obviously, in it. I really encourage you just to like try and overcome it as well. But the best way to deal with it, anxiety, I think, you know, just do some workouts and stuff. Do what you love. You know what I mean? Like, eat good foods. You know what I mean? And just watch comedy and stuff and just, like, have a laugh, you know. Just enjoy yourself and just be around good people and positivity. That's it. All right, guys. Anyway, I'm out. Jace Bernard in this bitch.
Been out the country, little nigga. Big Felipe. Cancun for a weekend. Thick chocolate bitch mixed with Puerto Rican. I'm in town, baby, now I'm planning on leaving. She a vegan, so you know that pussy.
Hey, it's filthy, nigga. Lie. Red out of Cancun, nigga. Got a bad bitch waiting in my room, nigga. Customs line for like 3 hours. Massage on the beach for like 3 hours. Black and Puerto Rican, mommy hella thick. Getting her ass 6 and she can eat this dick. I ain't swimming with no dolphins, swimming with the sharks. She wanna race the jet skis, I love a bitch with heart. Busting down all these hunters into